Hey, this is, my name is Randy. This is Caleb and Brandon with Fish Apps.
Thanks so much, Randy.
There you go, Randy. Nice meeting you.
Any thoughts about this?
I'm just excited to get in there.
What's up, fish gang? Hey, Bray, let's say the C word. Carp.
Wow. You dirty?
Not really.
Wow. Okay. I'm okay. Hold
on. Okay. Well, you want to go again?
Under $1,000?
That's cool. I got a gun in my car for 25 if you want it.
$25,000. What is it?
It's a big one.
What caliber?
What caliber?
What?
25. 29.
Just
bigger? 29.
Oh my gosh. This place is bonkers.
I search for peace. Understanding and peace with a helping hand from a friend. I connect with nature for guidance, speaking to both the birds and the bees. But as mankind strips my friends of their life, I find myself in anguish. This is devastating. This is agony.
This is awesome! All these guys in here, man, I just wish I could take them back home, break them into chunks, and cook them up for all my family and friends. They're so cool!
Wow, that is beautiful.
Wow.
Yeah.
Man, I'd love to cook up some real chunks on that one.
Wow.
Wow.
Oh.
My, how I'd like to take this one home.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Wow. Holy cow. Oh, man. Oh. Oh, my babies. Oh, wow, I just want to fish you guys up. Whew! Oh. Oh. Oh, my God.
Do you know anything about grills? Are you?
I know a little bit. I'm the one that puts them together.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
It's only $600. That's not bad.
Oh, yeah. I've been eyeing these.
What's your favorite thing to grill?
I don't do much grilling myself. I'm just kind of putting them together.
Okay. I see.
So my grandfather-in-law does a lot of professional smoking.
And what does he smoke?
Whatever he wants.
Whatever he wants. There you go.
Exactly.
How I feel.
That's all I want to do. I just want to smoke all day. Smoke.
Brayden, you got anything to say about the Gronk?
I mean, this place, you know, as expected, has some of the best grills in the market. I expected no less from this wonderful emporium of
sign out front says Sportsman's Paradise.
Yeah.